Okay, MI10 Poco X3 Pro. Nah, Poco X3 NFC. Okay, left side. Dolphin emulator. And this one, this is MMJ and latest MMJR. We'll be testing on these two devices. More white. This is MMJ version 10648, and the setting, listen carefully. In general, sing on skip idle, antique. JIT follow branch antique, the rest default, and general setting, show APS, this one no effect. You want to stretch the graphic. Enhancement, at the moment I'm using 1x on the mid 10 at 3x 1080p, 1x at 640p. The rest are default. Disable fog only on some game, include RE4, Resident Evil 4, enhancement, hack. This one all default. System language and English, and MMJR. Why I don't want to focus. 2.014731. Based on the latest development, Dolphin emulator mixed with the MMJ. Version. So setting almost the same. Enable cheats, enable save state, don't forget this one. Sync on skip idle hack, this one antique. Cheat follow branch antique, and CPU clock speed still 100% on low-end device. You can reduce the CPU clock speed to get a good sound. OpenGL, both on OpenGL. Setting on both device are the same, only on the mid 10 at 3x resolution aspect ratio. Enhancement at 1x. Disable fog for Resident Evil 4. Hex, everything default at hex. The only important in general, this one. Sync, GPU, and JIT. Okay, the first emulator. Call of Duty Modern Warfare MMJ 10648. and I'm using the controller, classic controller over here, drop down menu, controller, choose classic controller, reload config. Finger blocking the FPS. MMJR 2.014731. This is the latest release. It was released yesterday on 24th of July. Nope. Something wrong. It freeze. I say freeze. Out of memory. This is what happened. Come on, Poco. Come on, Poco. I say freeze, so it freeze. What the hell happened? MMJR. So go to app, manage app, MJR, clear data, clear cache. State. And the problem. Controller. If you switch the controller from the Wii to Classic, and then if you load the state, this is what happened. So overlay control. Switch control, switch back to Wii. Okay. If you prefer the Wii Postman Chuck, it's up to you. Since I prefer Classic, back to Classic. Okay. MMJ a bit better. So we increase the resolution 3x. This is a long video, so sit back and relax. See it freeze. SMMJ enhancement increase to 3x and see what happened. Whether Snapdragon 732 can run the game at full HD. This one no problem. MMJR, what happened to this? Something wrong. The cache folder. Not yet. That mean MMJ compared to MMJR, MMJR better. Let's see the 10S using the MMJ. Let's see the setting first. Enhancement at 3x. Same setting. No? It freeze also. Why? Don't want a lot, see? Something to do with the catch. Let's see the MMJR. MMJR also at 3x. The graphic enhancement 3x also. Let's begin with the MMJR. MMJ on the 865, not much a different, only on the 732 you can see the difference between the MMJ and the you freeze something, clear the cache, go to app, manage app, Dolphin, clear data, clear cache. Don't clear the data, all your saving will be gone, all your setting will be reset. Something wrong? What happened? It freeze. Why? What happened to you, MMJ? Come on. It's not loading.
Budget tanks inside the
Okay, that's it. And MMJ a bit better at high resolution. At low resolution, you can see the difference. So you already see the setting, so don't ask again. Once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.